Chris.
Yes, sir.
What is July 4th? What does Independence Day mean to you?
Oh, it means family. It means grilling out with the kids. It means the cheapest cars for one day
every year. We don't sell cars. We sell trucks and SUVs.
Correct.
But...
So now what?
Well, okay, so the cheapest trucks and SUVs. Every year that we do, we're going to take 20 new and used vehicles, and we're going to price them. They're going to be below market value. You can't buy them on the internet this cheap any other time except for right
all day then. Saturday?
No, only from 8 to noon, because otherwise you're going to be broke. And I
no,
like
we,
my
we
job.
No, we can't do that.
No,
we
and
can't.
I like you.
Yeah.
You know,
but I love you. Did
yeah.
you know
Good.
That? Yeah.
Thank you.
Have I told you that lately?
No, you rarely do here lately. And probably this is not going to help because, but no, that's what we're going to do. So here's the deal, guys. If you want to pay more, that's your business. If you're going to pay less, that's his business.
Well, I don't know. I might have to be here Saturday then. And it's what time?
Eight to noon, and we're 70 seconds in.